Music is a great group to bring young children to. I bring my two-year-old and she loves it. We do singing, dancing. It's a bit of exercise for mums and dads. We get musical instruments out and do a bit of really good fun.
My little one is two every week. She loves it. She loves the musical part of it and the funky dance.
Dressing up, we use numbers and it's all educational.
It's really good. It teaches them to share, pass things around, stop when they're told, carry on when they're told, just interaction with other children. It's all
me and Georgia. They're 2 and 4 and they've been coming for ages.
We get involved jumping up and down, dancing around. It's for adults and for children, keeping fit for the mums and good fun
really
for the girls.
Friendly. It's really exciting. The tempo is really good, the pace is really good. The kids love it and it's good fun. Definitely a friendly aspect, definitely consistency, and it's professionally run. And it's just really good fun. We've been every week for years, so.
Maya is 3. I come to Wiggle Waggle Move. Lots of dancing and singing, and even the adults get to stretch out as well, so it's good fun.
It's just good fun because there's lots of music, there's lots of interaction, everybody gets in and plays. A lot of the other groups, it's just focused on the kids, whereas this one, the adults get involved as well, and we all have a bit of relaxation and a bit of silliness, which is good for everybody.